Hey guys, it is me, Lifesimmer, and welcome back to The Sims. Wait, what? Hey guys, it is me, Lifesimmer, and welcome back to The Walking Dead LP. In this part, we are starting, I believe we're starting episode 4. So let's go ahead and get into it. Yes, we are starting episode 4. Around every corner, we are finally in Savannah. Here, I'll do like a little recap. In the last part, we took care of Clem, we taught her how to use a gun, we cut her hair. We ran into some train problems, so we met some new people, Omid and Krista, I think her name is. I kind of forget. And then we finally arrived in Savannah, but as we were arriving, we actually had a little incident where the broken walkie-talkie turned on and somebody was talking to Clementine. So let's go ahead and jump into it. I'm super excited. It's crazy we're already on episode 4, but I'm so excited for season 2. I'm really excited. So,
previously, yeah. On The Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly. Ugh, I've heard enough out of you.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
You're not coming with us.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do?
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way! You son of a... Ah!
Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
I seriously want to kill this guy. I'm ready to mess him up. He even talks to Clementine like that, and like, no. Just sounds creepy, and I don't like her being around that. The Walking Dead. Best game ever. Episode 4, Around Every Corner.
Can't I just hold it?
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
It's not safe to stop out here in the open. We need to keep moving. He can rest after we find a boat and get out on the water.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're going to have to carry him.
Or leave him.
What? No, that's not an option. We can't...
Lady, I've known you for all of 12 hours. You don't get to say we unless you mean just you and him.
You know, since this all started, I've seen the best come out of a lot of people and the worst come out of a lot of others. Guess we know which side you came down on.
There you go again. We. There is no we. There's us, and there's you and your boyfriend slowing us down.
You need some help with him?
Yeah, that'd be great. Thanks.
Omid here. Krista. Give me your arm.
What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive!
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this?
Hello?
Hello!
I said answer me!
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
So somebody is definitely messing with us for sure. Or something's up.
Everybody, run! Kitty!
Little too close, don't you think?
No! Ben! Help her!
Oh!
God damn it!
I swear, I was like not hitting
them.
Get
the hell out of here. I'll catch up with you.
Ben, I'm so done with you.
Move your asses! So River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Take him out. Take
Shit,
him out with a shovel.
We gotta help him. There's no time! We gotta go! Now!
I'll be fine! Just go!
Oh, Chuck.
I'll get the door.
Alright.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, that's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Alright. So I'm gonna go talk to Clem real quick, because Ben, like, left her there. See if she's okay.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
No, they didn't see us. We were too fast for them.
I can still hear them out there. It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just your imagination.
I'll feel safer when we're inside the house.
Oh, Clem. Alright, so we pretty much have to find a way to get into the house. I completely forgot.
Ben.
Let's yell at Ben.
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Alrighty, so we...
Looks like something was buried here. Just a doghouse.
Alright. We'll talk to Krista and Omid later. We just need to figure out how to get in here.
No way we're gonna force that open. Not without making a lot of noise, at least. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked, too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio-controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
For those who didn't get that hint,
the shovel is never not useful.
Pretty much, they directed us over to this. Oh, this is gonna make me sick.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Omi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
I don't want you to see that, Clem.
Oh, God, the smell.
It looks like a chupacabra.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Oh, Lord. Looks like a chupacabra. For those who know what a chupacabra is, you must agree with me. You have to agree with me on that one. Look at little Clem just sitting there. Oh, I love her. I love her. Alrighty.
Here goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
They're coming.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Clem, are you okay? Say something! Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can
Scared
we
me.
Maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
All right. Cool.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you going to tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was going to tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. And I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
Look, why don't we just stay here a little longer? Omid needs rest, and we need to wait for the walkers outside to thin out.
Suit yourselves, but I'm not going to wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats.
I meant to click.
That's our ticket out of here.
I meant to click go find Chuck.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
All right.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Kristen and Omid need anything, okay?
Okay.
Alright, if you guys hear anybody, like, screaming in the background, football's on, so... yeah. But we're gonna go ahead and check the house, though.
All empty.
And, see if there's anything interesting about it.
Hope we never get desperate enough for food that this starts looking appetizing.
Alright, let's see. Let's go upstairs.
Kenny and Ben have the second floor covered. I should finish checking down here.
Look at this painting right here. Oh, that poor doggy. Looks like one of my dogs, kind of. And she's my baby. Just a closet.
All clear in here.
What is that?
Not exactly my style.
Yeah, that's rather weird. Just a
Nothing
bathroom.
In here.
Really nice house, you know? You can only imagine, like, how nice this house must have been before. You know what I mean? Must have been beautiful.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Taking the bottle of whiskey.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
Oh, I was gonna go give it to, like, Kenny or something, but okay. Yeah, let's go check that one last door over here. Oh, do you guys hear that? That's the thing about me. Why do people get so into football? I mean, I love football, but I could never scream like that over a game. Maybe it's just me. I don't know.
Jesus!
Oh, God, that scared me.
What? What happened?
It's nothing. Just, nothing.
Alrighty.
place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny. Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Alrighty. What's up? Why won't Kenny come down from the attic?
Kenny? Kenny, you okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
It's the little boy. It's the little boy that was in the picture.
Kinda looks like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it, like I did before.
Are you sure?
I guess we'll find out.
So yeah, the little boy starved to death up here, and...
Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
I really don't want to kill him. It's so sad.
Put him out of his misery.
I don't want to kill him. I guess I don't really have a choice.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
So sad. Does look like Duck. Aww. So sad. Beautiful scenery, though. Poor little guy. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hey! Hey! You come back here, I'll kill you! You understand? I'll kill you!
Oh my God, I just had a heart attack.
What's going on?
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
Why are people talking so damn loud in my house? Hopefully people will be a little bit quieter now.
Can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well then, hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No, Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
Oh my God.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on.
I brought you nuggets and I brought you pizza. I brought you this. I brought you. I don't care. I don't care.
So you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Do you guys hear this? Are you kidding me? Do you really need to have? Do you really need to scream about bringing your kid damn nuggets? Oh my God! Dog, animal, chicken nuggets. Who cares? Who cares? Lord Jesus, please be with me today because this is not going to end well. I'm going to go ahead and end this here. I'm about to go scream at some people because they interrupted my recording. Somebody wants to die. So I'll be back. I love you guys so much. Bye, guys.